reflect the learning that we did throughout the kindergarten year.
Good morning, everyone. It seems just like a couple of months ago I was welcoming you all to kindergarten, and here we are with a year under our belt. It is so nice to see everyone. I'm Mrs. Vera, I'm the principal. I haven't met all of you because we have some grandparents here today, some aunts, some uncles, some neighbors, and we're so excited for you all to be here. Just some information, please make sure you keep the center aisle clear as our performers will be coming down the center aisle. And if the fire bell happens to ring, we will have to exit the building, and you can exit through these two exits right to the side from where you came in. So, without further ado, please sit back, relax. I present to you the class, the kindergarten class 2018.
Thank you.
and you want them to continue to work hard and have a great summer? Perfect. Okay, who more? They have a lot of singing left to do. Do you want to say goodbye to them? He says he loves each and every one of you, and have a happy and healthy summer. Thanks, everyone.
In winter we learned about feathers.
In winter we learned about
entire program, maybe because it's St. Patrick's Day, maybe because I am Irish and I was born in March, but I like to think of this one as our Broadway number. This is called Follow the Rainbow, and not only do we have our chorus singing and doing their choreography, we have bongo players, we have rainbow flags, we have hula hoops that can skip around all around the room like a big rainbow in order, and we also have Irish jiggers, which is probably my favorite part of this whole production. So, it looks like we're ready, so without further ado, Follow the Rainbow.
I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Thank you.
will be exiting the way they came in, down the center aisle. And we ask that you please wait until everyone is out. And then you can come around to the back of the building to their doors and pick them up outside their classroom doors. So my class, Mrs. Riley's class, will be exiting door number 3. Mrs. Smith's class will be exiting door number 5. And Mrs. Schneider's class will be exiting door number 4. Number 3, Mrs. Smith is number 5, and Mrs. Schneider's number 4. Thank you.
Autographs in the back. Okay, so here we go.